All right, good evening one and all. Welcome to the video, and in this video we are going to talk about Fast API. This is tutorial number 4, where we are going to talk about routers. So when project gets bigger and bigger, usually you want to organize your project, or you want to organize your API route into modules or packages in Python. In this video I'm going to be talking about that, so let's get started, guys. So I've taken this video, I've taken this example from their official website. So I'm just gonna kind of walk you through that. So as usual in the part 3, I taught you to basically how to deploy your Fast API in a Docker container. I have a simple API basically called as a get route, which is basically to your main get route. I'm just calling a function for a demo purposes, just to show you guys how you can call async functions. I have a tutorial on async, so kindly watch that out first. It's pretty good. So you create a task basically, right? And then you await until the task is complete. Now, if you wanna, let's say you wanna add one more route. So let's, you know, organize your project. So create a directory called as, so basically if you see your app directory has a main.py, which would be having your main, you know, home routes and default routes, stuff like that. Create a directory called as router. And in that router, create a directory called user. In the user directory, create a file called as user.py. So here you have to say from Fast API import API router. So we'll use API router for this example. Create an instance of API router object. Once you create an instance, define your route here. Instead of saying here, app dot stuff, you would say router.get. This is very important. Users are me, and then you would give a tag if you want to give a tag. That's pretty much it. And all you gotta do is now run the Docker container, because that's gonna run your ubicon. So requirements.txt, everything is there. The code is there on the GitHub account. So you can of course check it out if you want to. So let's try it out. Actually, Docker compose up tac build. This should basically build the Docker image and the Fast API, hopefully. So here you can see Fast API has started. It's running on port 80 because we are using WSGI load balancing, basically Triangular. Triangular takes care of all of that. And let me test it out. Let's see. I think I gotta do localhost. And sure, you can see, hello, I'm coming from main route. Of course, all of that. Okay, that's fine. Beautiful. Now let us check these route. That was a router route. Okay, we used router. So slash user slash me. Double slash here. So that's a mistake. So here you can see username fake user, which is basically coming from the router. So you learned how to create a router or module, you know. So you basically create an instance of a API router class. Then you would write your, basically like a Flask or whatever you want to call, write your async function. And that's pretty much it. As you guys know, the good thing about Fast API is it gives a pre-documentation. Was it docs maybe? Yeah. Check this out. So this is the most beautiful part of Fast API, which I loved it. It's pretty good. So it gives a nice, like a swagger UI to you. So it's pretty amazing. Kindly do check it out. That's it for this tutorial. You have learned about routers in Fast API. Thank you for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Bye.